Two people are dead after their vehicle collided with another and burst into flames. Officers responded around 5 to the 3700 block of Stellhorn Road. A witness who called 911 said a car was eastbound on Stellhorn when they slid on ice. Another car tried to avoid the crash but couldn't. The two collided, causing the car that lost control to catch fire. A woman and a boy died at the scene. The driver and the other car was taken to the hospital to be looked at, but it's believed they are believed to only have minor injuries. The Allen County coroner will release the names of the victim at a later time.